Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm. Is that clear enough for you? Well, Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor, Sparta.
I wonder if Mazu will fix this game at all.
Probably not.
Him.
They can't fix the terrible stilted dialogue, but they might be able to fix some of the animations and character faces.
They found Sparta and his
war. Why would they ever want to do that?
And when they do...
People mod shit all the time, they fix the ball core mostly.
Rip open his chest with my bare hands.
But it's working exactly as intended.
Beating heart.
Oh, I see what you mean. In that case, you're completely right. Silly me. How they were like, remember that terrible car that we hit you drive in the first Mass Effect game? There were nobody like. They're like, let's bring it back. Well, good, it's the part where people shows up.
Why do they make people so ugly and make her like your main companion? Like actually has Shrek face.
What'd you say?
She actually has Shrek face.
I know.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility
for several
serious attacks in recent weeks.
This is a baby game, Ricky. It's for babies.
He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for
Jeez.
One, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless.
Fucking
left
face.
A trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. Look! He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon scum.
It's too late. We're gonna have to fight our way out.
Day for a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Time for a rebellion.
Backwards pistol.
Did you just see it?
Wanna fight?
Yeah.
Oh, let's God. Go. I'd say about that. Probably let so much go through.
Like I said, I don't think anybody actually played the game. That being said, the gameplay is pretty fun.
Oh?
That being said, the gameplay is pretty fun.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, didn't they use, like, a really attractive person to model PG, too?
No, that was, female writer.
Oh. Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon! I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
Though V is starting to like female writer, even though...
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can
someone mentioned that she looks like she has autism, so nobody
you,
really likes her.
Talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo
female writer?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, she does.
If I pull the trigger?
He, like, really, really does.
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
My face is tired.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo.
Did you just skip to that?
I can get you out.
That was a while ago.
Oh. Whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
I stopped playing. I couldn't take it anymore.
He's not your regular demon.
Did
follow
you feel your IQ
now.
Dropping?
There wasn't enough gameplay and there was too much talking and it was making me aggravated.
You're just sitting there like, what did they do
Where'd
to my
go?
Mass Effect? Is Nicole making you play through it with her?
Nah.
Oh.
She'll do it on her own. I'll be over there while she plays it, though. Next Friday, probably. Mass Effect didn't drop, but it was an inside job.
What?
I really like this one. Let me send you a picture, Ricky.
Oh god.
It was in a picture name thread or whatever.
Oh no. I love those threads. File name threads.
Yeah.
There's been some good ones on V lately.
I wanna know if you get it.
send it already?
Yeah.
It's refusing to give me details, so I have to save it and then look at the details.
I just sent it to you.
It's pretty good.
Do you see it?
That coffee mug, though.
I know.
It's actually perfect.
Yeah, I know. I love BB.
Built for speed. Oh god, are you sending me more? What the fuck? That was disturbing.
How did it get up there? Sweet.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Devil May Cry. Like, this isn't the original, but it's good. Nothing wrong with it. Original's better, and then 3's better than the original. And then 4 is not as good as that. Cry's cool. My mic's really quiet. Okay, I can fix that. I reinstalled my operating system the other day, so my stream settings are all out of whack. Hopefully that's a bit better. Get back here. A bit better. I can keep trying to fix it here. Echoing in someone's mic.
Alright, Ricky, I'm gonna head out of here.
Alright, night, James.
See ya.
Alright, hopefully that's a bit better. We'll see. I'm like, it's very helpful that you're helping me here, because normally people don't complain, and that bothers me when people don't complain about something like this. This is definitely something to complain about. Alright, cool, awesome. Goes. Wait, but oh, I got all the little spiders.
Exit. Good.
Exit. Good.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Dude, I know, Dante's literally the sickest character of all time. He's too cool for his own good. And like, the craziest part is like, he's the least cool he's ever been in this game. And he's like, still pretty cool. Like, Devil May Cry 1 Dante is, like, the smuggest guy ever.
Not in a million years.
That line still makes me mad. So, like, Devil May Cry 1, he had that white silver hair, like, exactly like that wig. And like, everyone was really upset with the redesign, like, kind of me included. Cause like, I don't like young Dante nearly as much as like, older Dante. So like, when I started playing this game and got to that line, I got a little upset. Yo, silver hair Dante is like the hottest man in existence. I could get red stuff from all these light poles, I think. The red stuff is money, and I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, so I kinda want it. Especially since I've never played through this game before. Oh, sick. Done. Oh, sick! Yes! I highly doubt I'll be able to hold this. Oh yeah, especially since I don't know this next phase of the fight. Oh. It's buzz. Oh. Come on. No, I'm losing my rank. I've never been good at holding it. And it doesn't even, S isn't even the highest in the game. It goes up to triple S. Oh, sick, it stayed at S. Oh, I'm fighting for this double S right now. Oh, I lost it. I just did that with a double S. This is probably the best I've ever done in any Devil May Cry game.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your
mother. I
don't I'll admit, I was in like ultimate tryhard mode right there. Like, I was throwing out all the different moves I have to get that, like, combo rating up. I was doing literally everything.
I barely remember her.
I'm pretty stoked about that double S, though. I was playing Metal Gear Rising Revengeance earlier. I was not doing so good in that game. That game is hard.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taken place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
I have points. Double S. Oh god, I did really bad on finding things. Ooh! S rank? Happy with that. Can't get back into hack and slash? Yeah, a lot of hack and slash are really boring. Oh. Like, honestly, the biggest thing, I just feel like it's button mashing. Yeah, a lot of the time it can be. Like, the reason I can get so into hack and slash games, especially like Devil May Cry, is because you can get so in depth with a lot of stuff. Like, all the different moves and combos, and just, I don't know, it feels good to like get those high rankings. Because to get those high rankings, you like have to use all the tools at your disposal. Are the combos necessary to win? No, not at all. Like, hackers, like, probably, like, the basic, like, just mash Y. If you, yeah, if you just like mash YYY or triangle, because I'm using a PS4 controller, but if you just mash like the basic attack button, like you can get through this game. But like then you need to make sure like you're dodging and stuff too. Oh, what? You can remove upgrades? That's pretty sick. But yeah, like a lot of like, yeah, I like getting stylish. Gotta keep it stylish.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
Dante.
Is this young Virgil?
Really is you?
So Dante has a brother named Virgil.
You don't remember me.
No. I think this might be him.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Yeah, no, this is definitely Virgil.
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why? They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age 7. Your point? Well, meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Virgil.
Yeah, as Virgil.
I established sick. The order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
Yeah, he looks way better in the other games. As
make it dent.
I feel like his hair is like a little bit longer and it's like more slicked back.
I believe that we can.
Virgil's sick.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
You want silver hair? Really
nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you
silver
understand.
Silver hair is pretty
stake.
Sick sometimes.
If you want to leave, turn your back on me. I'm powerless to stop you.
I'm getting tangled in my stake. Roller.
Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes.
What makes you think I give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are.
That's a silly hat. I don't know. That hat, I don't like that hat on Virgil.
This was your home.
They got baby face. They have a serious case of baby face in this game.
You will. Cat, open the gateway.
What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Seriously, that happened though.
The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn. Hell, I get back. We'll take care of that. Just be careful.
Main concern. How do I get out of this place that you're sending to? Fucking look though. That was too much for me.
He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
Yeah, no, Virgil, like, in no other game does Virgil have stupid hat. His outfit's great without the hat. Dante's outfit, like, gets way cooler in all the other games, too. So even though this game is just called, like, DmC Devil May Cry, it's not the first Devil May Cry. It's technically... it's a prequel to the first one. Or a prequel to all of them, I guess.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets.
Insightful broadcaster, thanks. I'm not super knowledgeable on Devil May Cry. I just know a lot of the simple things about it. I mean, there's not much to know in Devil May Cry. You honestly don't need to follow the story. Most people actually pretend the second game doesn't even exist because it's bad. It's really bad. Like, I was playing through all of them on my PS2 a long time ago. And I was like, I'm gonna play through them all in order. That was a mistake, because 2 was really bad, and then I never played 3. Probably gonna pick up 3 for PC. Just on Steam, because that's apparently the best one. I don't know where I'm going, I'm a little lost. Oh, upgrade thing. Oh, I used all my upgrades. Yeah, I'm super lost now. Is that a Devil May Cry master? I wish I was good at this game. I mean, I guess I'm okay at this game, but like, people are crazy at this game.
I remember this place.
I know, the one game I skip is the best one. In defense, I haven't played Devil May Cry 4 either for the same reason. Like, Devil May Cry 2 just put me off so much.
And who the hell are you? Sparta. My dad.
Thank you.
Death Knight. Sorry, I'm like trying to read your comments and like...
You're up next.
I'm trying to focus on the fight. So, I'm sorry. Oh. Oh yeah, S. Makes me feel better. I'm the best Devil May Cry player you've seen in your entire life. I feel like I don't have much to compare to, but I'll take it. I'm more than happy to take that title. You're not here for me to read your dumb messages. Scythe? Does that mean I'm gonna have to like learn how to use another weapon? Because I don't think I've ever done that in a Devil May Cry game. Swings are slow but powerful. I already don't like it. Right trigger and Y or B for Arbiter attacks. Oh shit, I got hit. What? Oh, I was in recovery still. This is just my first playthrough ever of this particular Devil May Cry game.
Who's there?
The thing about Devil May Cry games is that they all play relatively the same. Like there's not much difference. So if you're good at one, you're at least decent at all the others. Oh, I wanted that so bad. So that's why in like that first level I missed so much stuff, because I just don't know where anything is. Well, I'm just having to like explore as I go and hope I find it as much as I can. Oh, so that was the last guy.
This way, Dante. Okay. Can't catch me.
Dante. Did I hear that right?
Oh. Ding. Epic.
Yeah,
Oh. Oh. Jesus, these enemies are tough.
Where am I? Am I dreaming?
Heck is this? Ophian demon? Throw out the Ophian whip to grapple enemies or objects and pull them towards Dante. That's kind of cool.
Oh, yeah.
The distortion world, yeah, pretty much. I can get behind this whip. Grabber thing. That was pretty cool.
Out we come. Get over here.
Oh, yes. Is that all the enemies? There he is.
Now.
I hope there's not many enemies with the shield. I hate using slow weapons. That was his mom.
You've been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Okay, so what else have you got?
Oh, I guess I did find the copper key earlier. Oh, yes, that's right. These are like extra challenges. Kill all enemies within the time limit. We can do that. Get a free upgrade. Oh wait, I got an upgrade in something else. I guess I thought I only got an upgrade. I don't know what those green things are. I already forgot. What was sick? Is that fight in general?
Sparta! They're here! They're here! They found us!
What the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
Like, seriously, the funnest part about these games is just like being as stylish as possible. Oh, the thing I did on the last guy. Yeah, the stinger, that's what it's called. Stinger and then a thousand strikes. That's like really the thing that keeps me coming back to games like this, is just like certain hack and slashes just like let you get so stylish. Shielded Bathos? Oh no. I've got the style down.
Come on. How did they find us?
I'm sure there's people that can get like way more stylish than me. Cats meowing at me. Dante focuses demon energy and unleashes formidable triple damage. Oh, that's kind of cool. Hi, cat. Come on. Jump up or don't. This cat drives me nuts, dude. He bothers me so much. Time kick following a successful demon pool. They actually sound pretty sick. Alright, you can... You're bothering me, cat. Ah. Oh man, that's hard. I don't know if I did it. I'm trying to like figure out if this move's actually worth getting. Oh, that's like really strict timing on this, but it's good. Okay. Okay, I think this might be worth it. Let's try this, because this sounds pretty cool. Wow, this timing's like actually pretty tough. All right, let's watch the video that it shows me again. Man, it's like, why pull into kick when you can pull into gunshot? Seriously, though. God damn it. I can't do it. I don't know why it's so hard. It's because I don't know the timing. That's why it's hard. Do I have to hold right trigger? Oh my god, I had to hold right trigger. It's not that hard. I'm mad. I'm using it. Have I tried following the instructions? I guess not. Too dumb to follow instructions.
Is that Mom?
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Opening vulnerable enemies. Oh! Another weapon already? A bigger scythe? I guess the other thing was an axe, actually. Osiris, an angelic scythe, particularly useful for dealing with large crowds of enemies. Oh, that's cool. A nice little passive.
Better and better.
Oh, I got a triple S. Oh, come on, hold it. Oh. I was so close. I got an achievement for it too. That's the first triple S I've ever gotten in a Devil May Cry game.
You, get after him. Down there. Cover the doors. Move.
Oh, that's good. If I launch and then hit him with that. Good stuff. You're a good luck charm, dude, you totally are. I'm never gonna be able to play this game well without you here. Oh. Oh, and it heals me? That's sick. Oh god, frame rate just tanked there for like a split second. That was not good. He'll be sure to follow? Thanks. We'll beat this game together.
Cool.
I wish it wasn't so late here, because for me it's like 1:40 in the morning. Like, I really want to keep playing this game because I'm having a lot of fun with it, but might head to bed eventually. Oh, so close. Blue Rose. Oh damn, 5 a.m.? Using me to fall asleep? That's like,
your home.
Like, I actually love doing that. Like, sometimes I'll like put on a streamer or like a YouTube video that I really like, and I'll just like listen to that. Like, I'll like watch like Let's Plays, and like I'll just fall asleep to that. It's nice, I like it a lot. The only thing is, I don't like having my computer on all night. It's my big issue. But yeah, I dig that. I totally get what you're doing. Ophian Angel Lift. Throw out the Ophian Whip. Grapple enemies or objects and lift Dante towards them. Sick. Just like Rayman. Twitch app for iPhone. I have a droid. I also just like, I don't know. I don't like, my phone. It's strange because like my alarms won't go off if I have any app running. So like, nice. I just need to not have anything running at night. Or else I'll wake up late for stuff. I have a droid. Oh, I can lift towards enemies? Sick. That was it. Left twice was X and... Oh. That was neat. This game's got some really nice movement options. Cause like, all the other Devil May Cry's didn't have this, but they didn't really need it either. You felt a little faster than the other Devil May Cry's. But I mean, it makes sense. This is like baby Dante, so...
What am I unleashing?
He like mumbled out that sentence. Prop parry. Cyrus prop attack. Especially useful for parrying ranged projectiles. What? Oh, that's sick. Oh man, this game's getting real fun with all the different weapons, and like all the pulling and the swinging. This ain't no Devil May Cry 1. That's the only one I've beaten. Devil May Cry 1, couldn't get through 2. And Devil May Cry 1 is like, I think it's like, it's old. It's like 12 years old or something. Probably older than that now actually. But it's really simple. But it's good. It's a really good game. Like, the level design's like on point. But it's just like comparing to these games, like you could tell that the combat was not nearly as fleshed out as
her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us, hid us safely amongst the humans, wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
I like how every picture that has Sparta, Dante's dad, it does something so you can't see his face. They really don't want you to know what his face looks like, I guess.
getting out of here.
Definitely don't think I should stop.
Keep going.
Hey, I made it out.
You're my brother.
Your twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come. That we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever.
A fate worse than death, they say.
He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
Oh, what? I got an S again? I found nothing in this chapter, though. Oh, that's cool. You could get... purchase the skins from Steam. Upgrades are getting sick. Alright, probably do this chapter and then I'll probably be done.
Do you remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there have always been a war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus.
fucking crazy building. But Mundus did not rise alone.
At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon.
Hey, that's the difficulty I'm playing on.
Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born.
There's someone following them.
And each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons. The Rebellion for Dante. The Yamato for Virgil.
Yamato?
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad.
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons.
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Dude, Dante's so ready. Oh man. It's good. It's alright. Chapter 3, and it's barely telling me about the ranking system. Each action you perform generates style points. Repeating the same action in a short time span reduces its value. Earn bonuses for stylish feats, such as killing an enemy without taking damage, parrying, long aerial combos, and more. Style rank represents a multiplier that is applied against all your style scores. It increases as you earn points and drops down if you take damage. Total style points you've earned so far in the mission. The more style points you have, the higher your mission score. Why is it just telling you this? Ravager. About to ravage him. Oh, he ravaged me. There's stuff over here. Dude, this show's over. Don't have enough for any. Oh, look, there it is. Thank you. Oh, there's so much shit in this area. I don't know how to get to any of it. I'm not leaving until I can figure out if I need. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to come back later, because way too much stuff here to like leave it. I just have to accept the fact that I have to leave it because I can't figure it out. Oh, what do you know? I got blocked in this area. I'm okay with this. Oh wait, I'm not blocked here. Damn it.
Can you get across?
I'll have to find another way.
Yes. Thank you. Oh look, now all this shit appears. Closer. That double S though. I'm getting good at this. Freeing them lost soul.
Another blue rose.
Oh no. Really want to get. Ugh. I'm just gonna hope more stuff opens up for me to like get around better. Long tunnel. Oh, sick. Dante propels himself forward while airborne. Stylish. That song's sick. I know it's like really dumb, but it's really cool.
Getting the hang of this.
Definitely getting the hang. I feel like this is a faster way to travel too. Hitting wrong buttons. Athos.
Flying rats.
Hey, finally made it. Oh, not enough urgent keys. Argent? That's unfortunate. Oh, I feel like, I don't know what I feel. I don't know how to do that. Ah, figured it out. Oh, but it comes back. Damn. I don't know why I'm not angel boosting. Yes, I did it.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO, Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies.
Ooh.
The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's lobotomy in a can.
So what's your plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
Ah, sick. Double S for style point. B. Come on, give me S, give me S. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so slow. Oh, damn. All right, I think that's it for me tonight. It was a good run. I did pretty good tonight. All right, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.